Our current situation is still the radiation. This is going to be a problem for many future, for many generations to come. So they have to face this and try to solve this issue. So today, I would like you to pray for Japan, for those people who passed away. Hello. I'm going to go to the next one.